Temperate forests have warm summers and cold winters. Most of these forests occur in Asia, Europe, Australia, and North America. Many animals in temperate forests have small bodies that allow them to move easily through the underbrush. These include mammals such as chipmunks, mice, raccoons, and squirrels. Larger forest animals include bears, deer, and wild boar. In wet forests, slugs and other snails are common. Beavers, fish, frogs, muskrats, otters, salamanders, and turtles live in or near woodland streams, ponds, and lakes. Salamanders are often plentiful. They hide in the leaf litter under rocks, where they feed on insects and other small organisms. A great number of birds also find their home in the temperate forests. They nest in the trees and shrubs. The destruction of temperate forests threatens the survival of forest animals. Many temperate forests have been cleared for farms and cities, while many others have been cut down for fuel and lumber. Extensive logging in the Pacific Northwest of the United States, for example, has destroyed much of the habitat of the spotted owl, threatening the continued existence of that animal.